So, but I have to say it's a very respectful exercise, and it's really our respect towards the designers. For example, the Alexander McQueen exhibition, you know, at the V&A, we support it, and that was our tribute to Alexander McQueen for reintroducing Swarovski crystal to the fashion industry. He was this designer who needed financial support, which we gave him, and I have to say it was not much, and we gave him a creative material to work with. And to us, what he has created with those crystals was amazing, and clearly he was totally inspirational to other fashion designers because they too then wanted to use crystal in their creations. And I just have to, I would like to make a comment very quickly. I think fashion designers are artists. To me, they're artists. I think the minute you have an idea of, you know, the minute you have a creative idea and a vision that you then turn into a reality, that to me is an artistic expression. And within designers, it just happens to be that of using fabric.